for some paper, won't you?
Person, afraid of nothing. High on a hilltop near your home, there stands a dilapidated old mansion. Some say the place is haunted, but you don't believe in such myths. One dark and stormy night, a light appears in the topmost window in the tower of the old house. You decide to investigate, and you never return. There was going to be a huge explosion, didn't you?
Back with my crucifix.
Somewhere inside this oak are the remains of the man my uncle killed.
When we find them, I suspect they'll be wrapped in that long cape he wore. We have no choice. Burn them.
There was one time I really wanted revenge. And I got it.
Suck.
All right, plenty of loot. Ooh, cold shield.
Face off against the ultimate threat in single player. Settle old scores on 16 iconic maps in multiplayer and survive the hordes in a co-op open world zombies experience. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, available November 10th. Pre-order and play the campaign now.
Something.
You can't ADS and move. Press 8X car, let's go. Street sweeper, let's go. Where's Mia? Roller over here. Do I get a suppressed AK or I just go car? Where's the re-roller? Gotta be up there. my fucking. Okay, no more shotguns. Gotta be AK. Yeah, I forgot. That's my problem. I forget to fucking replate and shit. And I gotta get used to fucking tapping crouch or whatever. To fucking roll more. And I need to change my sense back because that's not gonna work with fucking. They need different senses for different scopes. They need a red dot sense, they need a fucking 2X and so on. But yeah, I should have replayed it and shit. That was my big mistake. I usually try to push before they can do that. That's my problem.
Red solid mark.
You enjoying the game so far, or have you got a chance to play it? Seeing how good no scoping is. Never played it. Never replayed it. I gotta remember. Fucking start healing.
Off against the ultimate threat of single player. Settle old scores on 16 iconic maps in multiplayer. Open world zombies experience. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Available November 10th. Pre-order and play the campaign now.
Thank you.
Oh, you can't aim while you're taking damage. Got it.